Shale gas is mainly methane, trapped within shale rock layers at depths greater than 1,500 metres. Australia's shale gas industry is largely in the exploration phase. This involves drilling vertical and horizontal wells and hydraulically fracturing or fracking the shale rock to see if gas can be produced economically. When in the production phase, wells are drilled anywhere from 1,500 to 3,000 metres deep through various layers of rock to access the shale. To protect groundwater from contamination, the well is lined with cement and steel casings. Horizontal drilling is a technique used to maximise shale gas recovery and minimise surface impacts. Before gas production can start, hydraulic fracturing needs to occur. This involves perforating along the horizontal portion of the well to gain access to the shale rock. Water containing chemical additives is pumped under high pressure to open up existing fractures and create new ones within the shale rock. Proppant, such as sand, is then added to the water that flows through to the fractures. The sand keeps the cracks open, allowing the gas to flow to the well and up to the surface. This process is repeated several times within the horizontal portion of the well, with each fracturing stage separated by a plug. At the end of the hydraulic fracturing process, the plugs are removed and production can start. Shale gas and any produced water flow to the well and are pumped to the surface and separated at the well head. Extracted gas is processed and transported for domestic and/or international use. The produced water is treated, then either used in future hydraulic fracturing jobs or disposed of in accordance to state government regulations. A source of concern is the amount of water used in the hydraulic fracturing process. An average of 20 megalitres of water can be used per well, which would fill about 8 average Olympic-sized swimming pools. Another possible impact is groundwater contamination from accidental surface spills or leaks of produced water and hydraulic fracturing fluids. Other potential environmental impacts include the industry's greenhouse gas footprint, fragmenting of local habitat, and changes to rural communities. CSIRO is conducting research to better understand the impacts of shale gas development and develop sound technologies and practices to ensure socially and environmentally responsible development.